As regard the status of Goa International Airport is concerned, the airport is fully functional and we are receiving the domestic flights as well as international flights on the air bubble agreement and Vande Bharat mission. The second wave has no doubt affected us, and as such the entire aviation industry very badly, because passenger footfalls have gone down tremendously. As regard flights are concerned, earlier we used to have around 80 departures a day. Nowadays our departures are around 8 to 10 departures per day. So it's more than 90% reduction in aircraft operations. Similarly, due to the reduction in the aircraft operations, the passenger footfall has also gone down. Average weekdays we used to have around 9 to 10,000 passengers per day, and weekends we were touching before the second wave around 12,000, 13,000 and sometimes 13,500 to 14,000 passengers. But nowadays that footfall has gone down tremendously, and presently we are having around 400 to 500 passengers or even less passenger footfall as far as arrival is concerned. If we combine arrival and departures, so we are having around 800 to 1000 footfall per day as of now. The cancellation of flights is basically due to two reasons. Number one is that the pandemic has put a break in the people moving out of their homes, because lot of states and lot of places are having lockdowns. So that's why Goa is also having the curfew and almost lockdown situation. Therefore, this reduction is being faced. Maybe it's the need of the hour that to contain this wave as well as to break this chain. This kind of situation has to be faced by all of us, not only airports, but the state economy as such is going to face the burnt. We are expecting that as per the latest indications, if they continue to be so, the waves, second wave is settling down, reduction is taking place. So we expect that after 15th of June, states may open up, and hopefully by end of June we'll be touching once again our 50 to 60% capacity, around 40 to 50 departures a day. But it all depends how situation evolves itself. And as regard the COVID protocols are concerned, the COVID protocols are being duly followed at the airport. As per the directions of Honorable High Court of Mumbai at Goa, the COVID negative certificate has been made mandatory for all the arriving passengers who are coming at Goa. And in the same way, many other states are having this restriction now of the COVID negative certificates. And we hope as soon the pandemic reduces, or the impact of second wave is reduced considerably, and a conscious decision is taken by all the states and all the stakeholders, situation may improve by the end of June 2021. Thank you.